Well, good morning. It's day four. It's a Monday. It's 7:15 in the morning. Everywhere's gritted. It's really cold, but there's no wind. And a starch here for breakfast. Well, water. There is no romance in Mr. Manning's life at the moment. And Charlie's destroying his models. Anyway. This is number one. He says, as he forgets, I think it's Crooked Hooker. Yes, it is Crooked Hooker. Banks and Taylor. 4.7% alcohol by volume, he says, rocking back and forth. Very unprofessional. Owns Beer Club Day. There's a... It's not quite citrusy, but it's enough. Warm up a touch. Not bad, actually. People are... Nice carpet.
William, Astro's young man.
And here we are. Bone and Mild by Dowbridge. 3.5% alcohol by volume. Punches well above its weight. Smells plummy, I suppose, in a little bit of a way.
He was a proper yellow and red with the hearts.
Yeah. B plus and a bit.
It's probably only like 3.25.
Oh, that beer before that was not Crooked Hooker, it was Cropped Hooker. Hey, he's got a body. This is number two, so it's post office wins. This is a change of plans, skipping the post office vaults, going to the Craven and trying to finish this. This is JB Bitter by Bank Top Brewery. 4.6% alcohol by volume. Well, he is on the pill. Not wrong.
I don't know if this is bringing anybody. Your brother got this from somewhere the other
day. Hmm. I don't see if it's got plums. This is very plummy. Which I like. B plus and a bit. 3.25 on the untapped scale. The Craven Arms. And this is not iMovie. Oh, an excellent pub. I think cheese and onion roll at least. Yeah, can be cheese and onion. Although I need to put the onion next to the cheese. So to the beer. And it's a great welcome here. This is from Darwin Brewery. Eagle Blonde, 4.1% alcohol by volume. Yeah, it smells good. The sun is burning the side of my head, but outside it's really cold. Smells nice. Anthem in, B plus and a bit. 3.25. This is Keg, as they call it round here, hashtag Evil Keg. El Diablo, a sour from Bexar County, 3.8%. The brewery's in Peterborough. The smell reminds me of Roddenback. Oh. That is good. Not hugely sour, but excessively sour. B plus plus. I said that already, but there you go. This is supposed to be a session ale. It's called Redwood from Summer Wine Brewing Co. The issue is 5.8% alcohol by volume. Session collapsed in a heap. Although I do like red ales. That's red. That's hoppy. B++. Nice carpet. Blue Bee, which I discovered in the Wellington. This is wheat pale. Translates as white pale. 4% alcohol by volume. It's supposed to be citrusy, but the word subtle springs to mind. B.